I've always drawn like a child. I went to a child psychiatrist or art therapist when I was 5 to 11. And she taught me to draw rather in the way I teach other people to draw. She just said, draw. She didn't say, draw a house or draw a shape. Or she said, do it, draw. And I teach people that way too. I can't tell them what to draw. You just got to pull it out from outside, and it's maybe a bit of a shock, but you just got to do it. Draw.